we report 268 people who have tested positive over the last 24 hours after testing 2,704 samples. This number brings our caseload of those confirmed positive to 6,941.